I'm waiting for my friend Paul. I think he's late. So I was thinking, if a server crashes in the forest and nobody hears it, can you still access the database? Yeah.